at one point started massaging my chest area. He didn't stop there. He kind of went to see what limits he could take.
Is this something the industry is just trying to keep under the rug?
Can you tell me why you felt it was necessary to touch this person inappropriately?